let me go do a sweep, because we're going to have the paramedics come through the elevator.
James. Yeah. Sir, don't move, please. Stay still. James, do you copy? James.
Sir, don't move. Just stay there, okay? You fell. Just stay there. James, what's your 20?
I said he was coming like 10 minutes ago.
Anybody have eyes on James?
Get a hold of him,
James.
Alright, I'll go up there.
Sir, don't move, stay there. James, do you want
we need to get towels, ice. Try and get him talking.
Hey, do you have any clothes?
What?
Latex gloves?
Yeah, we do.
Kitchen.
I'll be right back.
Here, give me
your
jacket. He's moving. Want me to hold your jacket? You're recording, right? I need James down here.
Anybody have eyes on James? Go to grab him.
Sir, can you tell me your name?
Amber Alert.
James was in the front when I had.
He said he was coming, Donald. Can we go get him? Can we get James? I'm gonna go grab James. I'm not waiting.
Sir, we're getting you help, okay? We're getting you help right now. James, do you copy? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you there. Okay? Papa's on the way, okay?
bleeding.
She just went up there real quick.
Okay.
Is it a bus?
Sir. Sir.
Yeah,
hey.
Right there.
Let's get up. Let's get up.
Here's the towels, guys.
What happened, brother? Did you fall down the stairs?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Let me get my gloves on so I can help you out here.
Sir, can you tell me your name? Lay on your side. Do me a favor, lay on your side, please. Sir, lay on your side. Thank you. Stay right there.
Can he
stay
sit
right
up
there.
At all? Is he able to sit up at all? Sir, do you know where you're at?
Let's get this.
Where are you at? Where are you at, sir?
Name of the place. Name of the place. Sir. You know the name of the place you're at?
Sir. This is Jim. And sit them all here. Lean up against the wall, bud. Any water bottles?
Spencer.
Yeah.
I'll get enough.
Grab a water.
No, I'm
grab a water. Grab two.
Go upstairs and call, Smith.
What?
Can you call?
Will you call paramedics, please?
Sir, can you tell me your name? What's your last name? Neil Moore. Do you know where you're at?
Where?
Do you know what today's date is?
Yeah. Do you know what club you're at?
No.
You don't know what club you're at?
Can you repeat your name for me again, please?
Move your hand, move your hand, move your hand.
Sir?
Don't touch your chin, bro. You're bleeding, okay? Yes, sir. Alright. What's your name?
Neil.
Neil? Last name, Neil?
Morrow.
Morrow? Is that correct? Morrow?
Yeah.
Okay. I really want to go upstairs. You think you're going to be able to walk, Neil?
Yeah.
We got to get you outside for some medical treatment. Okay? I'm going to help you up. I'm going to help you up. Pete, grab the other arm.
Here we go. There
you go. Alright.
Okay. Come on, sir.
Take your time. I got
you, brother. I don't know. It's gonna smear
blood all over the walls. It's holding,
bro. What's that?
Come on, Neil. Wipe your hands off, buddy. Do you know Spencer made the call?
Yeah.
Let's get him up the elevator right here.
Okay.
We'll get him out.
Easy, Fifi. Easy, Fifi.
Go.
Hey, hold on to his chin. Hold it on his chin tight right there. Right there. That's the biggest gap.
And then let's get him. Spencer, now we're coming this way.
Call on the radio, dude.
Security 2. We're coming out of parking exit downstairs.
Coming up to level 1.
Up to lobby 1. Well, he's right here, behind me.
Right here. Alright,
I'll meet you guys up there. You
all
call.
Right.
Yes, please.
Did you hear me say that when you were running upstairs?
I thought you said you call when I talked to the phone.
Oh, they called me. Yeah. I was going to, and then we got in the elevator, and I was like, I don't have any reception.
So you want to call 911 or just call?
I'll call it. Don't worry about it.
James, we'll do it. James, we'll do it. Don't stop recording.
I'm not.
Hey, Leo.
Belly, bitch.
You know where you're at?
Okay, we got it.
Are you sure?
She's in here.
You're nervous?
Inside
the paramedics are
in the room.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Thank you.
Spencer know that no one should get in the way of 44?
Security 2, make sure no one gets in the way of 44. Make sure no one gets in the way of 44, security 2. Hey.
Hey. Better keep pressure on the gas.
Security 2, make sure no